Okay, now I'm going to show you how to make some cold brew coffee. Cold brew coffee is fantastic because it is low in acidity, which is easier for your body to process. It is stronger, so you got to be careful. It's like rocket fuel. It'll just be like, boom, you're like awake. But instead of it being right awake like it is when you drink an espresso, it takes a while to sit in. And that's because it's lower acidity, so it slows the absorption rate. So I've got these little fantastic little tea bags here. They're just a cloth bag. They're all organic. I made sure not to, I don't like any of those plasticky ones. This is 100% cotton. You can also get 100% linen. This is organic cotton, and it's not coated with anything. It means it won't last as long, but I mean, come on, it's cloth. It's still going to last a while, like a year or so. So I'm going to put 2 tablespoons of that in there. And I just kind of close it up like this. And I'm going to fill it all the way up with water. And you know what? I let it soak for 24 hours, but it gets stronger as the day goes on. As the days go by. So more days and it'll be more strong. By the last day I'll have this much. I'll drain that out and I'll actually add a little bit more. And I can instantly have some more coffee because something about that like sludgy, you know, rocket fuel at the bottom of my coffee jar. It's been soaking for 4 or 5 days and that's got a lot of caffeine. So the longer it soaks, the more caffeine it gets. You can also do it how other people do it and they just take it out. I'm just telling you how I do it because I just kind of like to cheat and I do so much cooking and I spend so much time in the kitchen anyways because I have to feed myself and I'm not going to eat the stuff in stores because if I live on a diet like that, I can literally start to feel my health just like, it's like 2 weeks and I start to feel it just be like this. You know, because the quality of your food at home is just so much higher and it's just so much cheaper to eat at home. I mean, for what I would spend on a $10 meal out, well, I might spend $7 on the food that I have at my house, but the quality of the food is about a $30 meal. So, just something to take in consideration. You can also make the same meal at home for about $2. So I filled this up with water, and that's my cold brew coffee. I'm just going to let it sit. Today I have to buy some coffee because I didn't make it last night, and I find I always forget to do things at night. I'm kind of more like, I like to work on my book at night and work on the computer, though I try not to work out too late, do my studying at night, my reading right before bed so the light doesn't interfere with my sleep cycle on the computer. I also try to stay up a little bit later on times of the full moon and go to bed earlier when it's the new moon or the moon is waning. Just getting in cycle with the natural biorhythms of the earth can also help regulate your metabolism, your immune system, and your overall health. Thanks for joining me at Smart Food Nutrition Kitchen. I hope you like this video and only drink cold brew coffee during your cleanse. It's the hardest thing I can't give up usually, but the last week you've got to. But until then, for a month, I only stick to cold brew.